Alright, boys. Finally starting. Oh, wait, no. I forgot to hit record before the other one started. My boy Natada. Okay, this is a new one, I think. I do not believe this is in first game. I should have been paying beat them. Oh hell yes. Baby cat dies. Oh, Don't tell me this. Communication error has occurred. My what? Hell yeah. What? Get back to it now. Playing with our boy Matter Docs. Which we don't have a chat going. Oh well. Why didn't I send friend requests to any of the people I was doing that salmon run with last time I played? Thank you. sometimes you just gotta go out there, go in balls deep, just hanging out. Yoshi boy. Love that name. You know what, guys? I'm gonna get up tomorrow. I'm gonna get all ready for work. I'm gonna bike to work. And I'm gonna get some Starbucks and get one of those fucking sandwiches, bro. Some fucking good ass sandwiches, man. I think I'm gonna leave early so I actually have some time to eat. Thank you. Tower stage in Smash is pretty fun. Sucked ass, bro. Sucked big, big, big.
Or, I think it's actually supposed to be 480 for me. Ha ha ha.
I don't know why I do that voice. It's horrible. It's like a horrible voice. I am here. Perfect. Glad to see you are here. Yo, is leveling up always this slow? Fucking early on even, Jesus. I'm level 5 only. Man, I guess I really haven't been playing it that long. Thank you. 742
I think it's if I find a G actually.
No, I need good commentary. That's what I need. How do you say I have good commentary? Someone else is in the movie.
What the? I didn't press it fast enough. So if you haven't told me about that. They won again. I don't know, it's close, but oh my god, thank you gods. Do I know that exists?
What does it mean, freshness bonus? The level 6. 4 more levels and then I can go to the rank battle. Can unsnap my Joy-Con. Can I bring back all those big new things? Fucking dude. Splatter boy. Splatter house. Yeah, man, both times. Can I not take that spin? By a fucking landslide. By a long slide, by a long slide. Yeah. Thank you. Here we go, boys. Here we fucking go, man. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Go scream. Way to end it. That's a horrible way to end it.
Back. from Splatoon 1.
This is a bumpy track right here. Oh. Someone's falling, man. Oh, is my song in other key? My dude is on the other key. That seems quick. Oh my god, double kill. I think? That's not really, that's a kill, is it? Son of a whore. Son of a whore at this. Whoa, this fucking dragon is hard. What? I tell you, that's a bunch of bullshit. What the fuck? Oh shit, we're going see gone away. Oh yeah, looks like it. Goldie. Dude, what the fuck? Back soon. Thank you. You know what? This track is really giving me Eleven vibes. I'm just suicide. I'm just suicide. Come on. Fucking get with it, Ted. Y'all ready for the Crash Team Racing reboot or remake? Sorry. Wait, what was that person's name? Dot Patrol. I'm so happy. Whoa! Oh! Oh my god, these are deep. I didn't know this was I'm gonna put the dog with that. got control on my team, we are invincible. Maddox is back, my boy. My boy Michael is back. He is back from the dead. If Star Patrol is not my team again, I'm gonna kill myself. If Star Patrol is not my team, I'm not on my team this time. Oh, my boy Maddox. Thank you. I guess he. Oh yeah, because there's no like Miiverse. There's no Miiverse or anything. I figure they would put something in place. Oh, Thought Patrol. The father has become the son. That makes less sense, so I'm gonna go with that. Because if the son has become the father, it makes a lot of sense. You know, father having son growing up, having son becoming father. Or daughter could be daughter. In that case. in the sun. Assassin 4. What happened to Thought Control? What happened to Thought Patrol? I already missed Thought Patrol. I bet I gotta go friend Thought Patrol. Just because of his name. It's pretty good. Pretty good. Pretty good. Pretty good. Well, we can't win against the assassin. That fucking infidel. I really should get back to Assassin's Creed, huh? Good or what? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 8. we fucking die. Damn, should we just let them take it first and then overthrow them? Cause that seems that's what they're doing. Use their tactic against them. Holy shit, it's 11 already. Just like the things have been updated. That's not what I meant to do. Thank you. Oh. Ooh. Ooh, big boss. Thank you.
god!
Alrighty, boys. We're going to... I'm gonna call it there. Hopefully next time I play this game, I will get myself to level 10. So we can do some ranked battles. And hopefully it won't take too long
to unlock league battles.
Alright, thank y'all for joining me at this time. I will see you probably on Wednesday. Bye.